Tails like, well, thank you, Tails. Now all I got to do is take care of Murmur. Multiple times. Multiple. Come here, Murmur. My little freak. No! Sorry. I'm sorry, Murmur. I really am. I'm sorry. I was running, there was an accident. I meant to put it down. I really did. You guys didn't say nothing. We saw everything, Tails. Honestly. It was an accident, I swear. Will you kids get away from my murmur? I don't cry. Don't show the people your tears, please. I'm seriously, it was an accident. Accidents happened. Seriously, you're gonna be that way? Don't be that way, boy. I know, Murmur. Come on, let's go freaking go eat. It's not even hungry, but I don't even care. Let me get this straight. You're force feeding him to, like, not complain. Yes. Bad parenting. Is that bad parenting? I said it was an accident. See, he's chill now. He's all good. Come on, you kids have that. All he needs to do is grow up and he'll be okay. I don't know if he'll grow up into the, fly type child, but he's gonna grow up sometime today. You mean in his recording? Got to. And if he doesn't, the life is over. I mean it, life will be over. Thank you, Goddess. I mean, not Goddess, but Empress. Thank you, Empress. You're doing sleeping. What's up, kids? Or should I say girls? Apparently you're all girls in this pool. So what's up, little girls? How y'all doing? Nice to see ya. Hi, Lizard. Hi, sweetie. Hi, Maria. Where's you guys are all on land. That's good, I suppose. Honestly, Tails, you do a lot of talking when you do. Yeah, my funny Tails. Oh, poor Murmur. I'm sorry, Murmur. Hey, Murmur. I never told you guys this, but I love Murmur so much. Thank you for the creepiness. Honestly, Tails. You're welcome. Hey, you're strong fruit everywhere. Yay, there's girls everywhere in this pool, huh? And the boys are on land. Joyous. I don't know if he needs one more round or not, but all I'm gonna say is that he might be good enough to evolve. But he's so cute. He's so adorable. Look how cute he is. Come on, say hi to the folks. Really in front of him? What is wrong with you? pas par cette table. There you go, good boy. Oh, look who's on land. Following you, doing nothing, absolutely nothing. Sweetie, I know it's a sad time, but shush. Die, fed. How did I go through this? Like, what the what? Really, your go-go dancing, Billy? I cannot believe her. You're gonna hit somebody with yourself, girl. What are you doing? Oh, sure, let him watch. Let him watch, oh, sure. Tails, this is boring. Why, sorry, it's boring. When you watch videos where you have to see Charles grow up, it's gonna get boring. You heard me. Well, I'm sorry you missed her performance, Maria. I got it. Here, my son will show you how to dance. What are you doing here? Don't even want to know, sweetie. I don't even want to know. I think Maria's singing woke up Spirit and he walked right away. So where are we going? Pretty sure Maria's singing is terrible. Like, terrible, terrible. I think the dirt she stopped. What? You guys still quit falling and freaking looking for food, please. Lizard, where'd you get that? Huh? Where'd you get that, Lizard? I don't even want to know. Seriously, I don't want to know. Maria, it's not that bad. Calm down. Okay, Tails, you've not been talking for like a minute. Get Blake B up, Tails. Besides, not hardly anything to talk about considering my son has to have time to grow up. Well, he's not going to be growing up in this recording, I'll tell you that right now. We're going 30 minutes, you know. Why are you even meeting with this, Sonic? We always go like 30 minutes when we want a child to grow up, and if they don't grow up, they get extra freaking recordings. Oh yeah, I love recordings in 3 in the morning, Tails. Yeah, even Maria agrees. Even Maria agrees. Now I'm singing. Really, Emperor, really? Yeah, that's mission for you. Couldn't anything go any worse? Oh my dirt. Thank you, Emperor. That was terrible. And I mean really terrible. We're hanging out now? Okay. How you guys doing? Bored. Thank you very much, Tails. Shut up, Shadow. It's a job. I am the babysitter you got, you know. Babysitter or not, Tails, this gets boring really quick, especially when we're not talking. Get blame me. I got nothing to talk about. You guys make conversation. He has a point. Anybody want to know what I did today? Not in particular, no. Well, you're sweet as rice, honey. Really? Well, considering I didn't do anything special anyway, so I didn't want to tell you anything. Good for you, Rouge. Apparently, Tails wants us to watch a show, considering it's boring as all dirt. I said it's a job, so watch my job. I'm the babysitter. You guys shut up. Babysitter or not, this job is boring. Shut up, Sonic. It's a job. I fail. I fail. I don't know about you guys, but I have plans to take over the world, and this is not one of them. And how do you plan to take over the world when Sonic always brings you here? I got a secret life. Don't worry about me, Rouge. My secret life is all about me. Whatever, Eggy. And it doesn't look like we care. Yeah, basically not you. I don't care, most importantly, but I'll just keep fighting against your plans, Eggman. Tread you too, Sonic. Tread you too. Sweetie, for the love of dirt, will you stop eating? Hey, my daughter can eat as many times as she wants, Tails. You have no say in what my daughter needs to do and not do. You got shut up, Toad. So rude. Yeah, man, why you be rude to my wife? One, I can, and two, I'm Tails. Not a good explanation, man. I don't give a darn. Does it look like I give a darn? I don't give a darn. Can't you at least watch him, like, closer? This is boring. But then I have to follow him around. And I think he, like, gets uncomfortable when I'm around him. Well, he can't be here for like 30 minutes, Tails. Like, what the heck? I could so be in here for 30 minutes. You watch me. I'm gonna stay right here. I'm gonna stay put right here until he evolves. I don't care if it's one video or two videos. He's growing up, no matter what. So we're making two 30-minute recordings. just for your son to evolve. Oh, looky there, he's going in the water. Okay. I know you want to swim, little buddy, but you can't. Back to the freaking cross again. Just got it. What is this, leapfrog tails? No. Just watching him. Watching him. Watching his every move. I'm lucky he wants to sit in the tree now. He's just chilling. And Maria's gonna go visit him. That's so sweet. Yeah, they're just hanging out together like friends should. Well, I dare say this is gonna be a horrible recording. I certainly agree, Rouge. I certainly agree. Oh, hey, Spear, how you doing? Nice to see ya. Welcome to the stone. Chilling again, chilling again. He's chilling again in the dark garden. Yeah, if anyone didn't get that reference, that's Kit Kat Bar. They're delicious, trust me. Trust me. If you step one foot in that water, I'ma come and get you. At least he's doing a good job. Well, he's doing a worse job, like not growing up. Not my problem. It kind of is your problem because you're like sitting here all day and like not doing anything. Don't care. Honestly, not doing anything. It's worth it. Can you guys just shut up? I'm not saying nothing. Rouge is doing all the talking, I'll tell you what. Okay. So, Shadow, anything you want to talk about? Not in particular, no. Because I don't even want to be here. I want to go to bed. Yeah, I want to go to bed too, sweetie. But, there's a recording happening. Once the recording is over, you can go to bed. And I will too. I'm still watching it no matter what. You don't care. We're going to bed after this. Not us, but you two.
I'm going to bed too after this. Crud you tails.
Well, good night to you too, you fat freak.
Hey, you're rude.
Yeah, I guess mean tails and knuckles are gonna stay put. Aren't we, guys?
Yeah, I'll stay with you guys just a little longer.
I don't mind. Hi, Spear. Nice to see you. What do you want? Go away. Don't care. Really sorry, there's gonna be a jump cut. Sorry about that. Nothing happened, I swear. Nothing really important anyways. Chilling again, are we, Tails?
Yes.
You know, we can always just ditch these guys and, like, go to bed. I have no argument right there. See you later, freaks. Well, God, yo. Night, sweetie. See you later.
Night, babe.
I'm not saying goodnight. I'm already gone. Now, what do we do?
Well, for one, you got a child to watch over for a few more minutes. And two, we gotta keep ourselves quiet. I don't know about you guys, but I think that's gonna work.
What is wrong with your voice?
I said I'm trying to keep quiet.
Your voice is not even working. Cop it out, Knuckles.
And excuse me, man. I told you I'm trying to keep quiet.
Yeah, Knuckles is right, Tails. We're trying to keep ourselves quiet. And he needs to grow up as soon as possible, isn't that right, Tails?
Yes.
Soon as possible. But, don't go to sleep. Oh my dirt, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do for 5 minutes? Huh? What am I gonna do for 5 minutes? You can walk around. You know what, that's a good idea. How you doing? 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 Yes. Really, this is what is gonna happen now? Yes. I'm kidding. Can't see nothing. Really? Knock it off. Well, good night. Get over there. Let me tell you, this was what now?
Yes.
Kids, sleep it all over. that for that train. You knock it off. Really? You're gonna make us dizzy now? Yes. If you want to know how I did that, you're not gonna get my secret. Ha ha. Oh, look at them. They're so cute together. Oh man, this is boring as dirt. It's gotta be done, no matter what.
Whatever you say, Tails, whatever you say.
Oh no, he's asleep. All these kids are asleep, what the heck?
Well, the rest of the kids are in the water.
No matter. 27 minutes, Tails. Don't care. Come on now. There you go. He's awake. He's awake. And now he's roaming. Doggone it, where are you going? Don't swim. You know you can't swim. Doggone it, I'm not saving you. You can forget it. Not saving my son, just a freaking god, get him out of the water. He lost his mind. Give me this. I got 2 extras.
And you got 2 minutes.
I'm going as fast as I can, Sonic. Well, look who's drowning. Look who's drowning. I got it, sweetie, quit hogging all the fruit.
You're still a baby.
Don't push it. Don't push him. Only I get to push him. Only me.
Thank you, Tails. It's so sweet of you.
I think they're having a race. Murmur's winning. Murmur wins. Yes. Yes.
Say goodbye, Tails. Goodbye.